Okay guys, I've been here about 30 minutes out in the water and this is my first signal. It's a mostly an 18. Looks like I got it. It's what Max calls gray matter. Sinker. Well, I haven't found any gold, but I found a crab.
No gold?
No.
How do you do with that thing? Do you find anything cool with that?
Every once in a while I do. I haven't.
Do you come out here quite often?
Like once a year.
Once a year, yeah.
My son
he's somewhat.
But we just feel like he would be so into metal detecting and he's like all into like treasures. And, well, that's cool. Nice talking to you.
Oh, no problem. Okay guys, finally got my second target after about an hour and a half. Nice solid 15, 16. 16, 17 now. All right, let's see what it is. Maybe it's gold. Okay, I got it. Maybe it's a bottle cap. Sure is. All right. Exciting nonetheless. Two targets in an hour and a half. Pretty boring, except for the scenery. Okay, right here we're getting 14. Solid and strong 14. Be a floater. Still 14. Okay, I'm getting 15. Right there. Got it. We're tapped. Uh-oh. Like somebody got hurt. I'm getting about 15, 16 right here, but I think it's the tab. It's floating around. Oh, yeah. It's gone. Here it is. Trying to skim across the top. Okay, guys, I'm getting a solid 12. Solid 12, it sounds good, it's getting strong. It's a nickel or a ring. Still there. Looks like it could cause some damage.